A long time ago in the 40s, Dizzy and Bird gave us this song. They call it a night in Tunisia. And the melody still lives. It was new and very strange. The square right off the stage. Few could play along, and the melody still lingers on. Max and Miles, to name just two. Together they grew. The music was young and strong, and the melody still lingers on. They paved the way from generation, from Coltrane to Stevie. No one could stop the beat of change without them. You can play to the before, the past you can ignore. The dust is lit within a flame, and the melody remembers them. Ba da 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 da.
Thank you.
was new and very strange. Blew the square right off the stage. Few could play along, and the melody still lingers on. Max and Miles, to name just two, together they grew. The music was young and strong. Whoa, 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 whoa. What a play from generation, from children to Stevie. No one stopped the wind of change. Without them, there we'd be. You can play with it before, but you can ignore. There's this lead, begin to flame, and the melody remembers the same. You can play with it before, the but you can ignore. Could play along, and the melody still lingers on. Max and Miles, to name just two, together they grew. The music was young and strong, and the melody still lingers on. It was new and very strange. Blew the square right off the stage. Few could play along, and the melody still lingers on.